entire squad of over of C-130 Hercules cargo planes was bombarded by Marine Aerial Refueling and Transport Squadron.